welcome. This guy is a orange kneed tarantula. They come from nice and warm spots around North and Central America. These guys have 8 legs around their body, 8 eyes up on top of their head. They have 2 giant teeth right there in their front, and those giant teeth help them to eat their favorite food. They love to eat bugs. These guys, they are venomous, but not to people. These guys have about as much venom as a bee have. They are so big and so scary looking that they don't need a lot of venom to catch their food or to protect themselves. Now, this isn't the type of spider that we have here in Minnesota, but the ones we have here in Minnesota, they play a very, very important role because they love to eat our gnats and our mosquitoes and those animals that try to eat us. So if you guys do have spiders around your house, keep them around. Don't break their webs because those ones, they will keep us from getting as many mosquito bites. So thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my little tarantula talk and have a good rest of your day. There you go. No, we'll just keep them right here with me.